A few thousand of your years ago on a distant battlefield, I stood over Asmodan, sword raised to deliver the death blow.
You faltered?
No. One of my brethren, Ardleon, called for help.
You chose to save him?
Yes. And now Asmodan threatens all I hold dear once again.
Saving the life of another is never the wrong choice.
I see that now. I wish my angelic brethren felt the same.
How is it different being mortal?
I will die, of course.
That is not what I mean.
But that is the difference. When you are mortal, every moment is precious. Everything matters. It is exhilarating.
Bastion's Keep was a magnificent fortress once. How could it have fallen?
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Got to light those signal fires. Just not me.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's Keep shall not fall.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them. No, I have to help hold the wall.
Look out!
This is monstrous. He was little more than a boy. a monstrous creature!
Thank you.
mighty There must be 1,000 demons climbing the walls.
There is.
so many dead.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion to frighten you.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I'll raise the catapults and send those Mongols back to the hells that spawned them.
It is grim out here, but we've seen worse.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there. Oh, what now?
One of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention! Point to your last breath, lads! Again. Hold steady, lads! Reinforcements are on their way! Demons! Get ready, men! These creatures won't go down.
Back to hell, dog. No way.
Ah!
I need to go back.
I can see the signal fires lit all across the keep and on the battlefield. The defenders rally to the fires. But though the battlements are secured, we have bought ourselves no victory, only time. We need the catapults, but with the demons on the walls, the crews have been unable to raise them.
We must bring the catapults to bear.
You and I both know that this battle will not be settled with catapults.
No, but the keep must be secured before we charge the enemy lines.
We will make the demons flee before us. That will be a sight to see.
I love the feel of discovering some precious item, buried for years. Exquisite.
not from the king. Many men were slaughtered while we held the upper ramparts.
We cannot be everywhere at once.
I know. But I wonder, were they waiting for reinforcements that never came?
Must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Thank you.
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
This snowstorm hides the approach of the armies of hell.
The snow does not matter. We will still have the demons and pull their corpses from the walls.
Are you alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my place. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. My temper. Do me a favor and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
since they've claimed the Black Soul Stone for me, your entire world will burn.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
My lord says he will send no living men to battle imaginary demon lords.
Perhaps he'll believe when his kingdom is burnt to ashes around him.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up! Ah! Ah!
Give me a real battle!
Your flesh is weak.
No one in the world is safe now.
I'll taste your fear! Against my blows.
Thank you.
pick up anything else. I need to go back.
Akarat's mercy.
I've dug up some valuable new things. You really should take a look.
Barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the World Stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in Westmarch.
Evil is closing in around this keep.
Many centuries ago, King Corsic built Bastion's Keep to pen the barbarian threat in the north. After years of military disasters, the frustrated king led a large army out of the fortress and into the north to conquer the barbarians once and for all. Not one of them fought back.
Let's go.
flesh is weak.
The ancients have blessed me.
The World Stone Chamber, circumventing the three ancient guardians of Alec, Mordor, and Korlik. In the end, he succeeded in corrupting the great artifact. Though Bale was slain by heroes, his damage was
impossible.
Colder here than it is outside.
Ah!
guide my hand. I need to go back.
Got a new haul of goods today. Take a look.
Demons came out of nowhere. How are we supposed to defend against that?
You wilt against my blows.
The Archangel, Tyriel. Shattered the corrupted world stone to prevent the demons from using it. But the impact of the explosion destroyed Mount Ariat, leaving a massive crater in its wake. With nothing, the barbarians grew aimless and divided. Now, they are scattered through the north among the ruins of their long history.
scent of battle saturates the air. This is where we truly belong.
I, too, am at home on the battlefield, Cormac.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
I need to go back. I am returning to town.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am returning to town.
I am losing control! Stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
He is marshaling his forces from within Ariat Crater. I will cross the battlefield and bring an end to his madness.
Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
I will go to the battlefield and destroy the ballistae myself.
At last!
Thank you. Bastion's keep has been saved. Enough fighting within walls. I will now take the fight to Asmodan's war machines upon the open fields.